I am not selling the church.
It's only a building.
It's more than just a building. It happens to be my family legacy.
You have an obligation to your members to do anything and everything for the good of this church.
It'd be such a shame if you just let an opportunity for your ministry and for yourself go by like this.
What's this?
That's a little something to get you forward thinking.
God, that could really help us.
I've never seen this before, except in a storm.
I think we might be in a storm, but a different kind.
Please help me.
Release us, I beg you, sir.
What's going on?
Isn't this where God is? Isn't this supposed to be a safe haven?